supine leg curl with sliders. You're going to bridge up. Try to keep the glutes squeezed throughout. Most of the weight is going to be on your heels, and you're going to slide in and out. You should feel this in your hamstrings.